That's in.
Yes, sir.
Ooh. Like, no, it's not.
This is fucking brutal. Green. That's how you hit him.
This guy pulls threes. I'm so dead, dude.
Well,
like,
green him up. Nice.
How do you get greens?
Because I'm a god, bro. Simple and plain.
Do you have mustard?
What is up, guys? Hyphy99 here, and I'm bringing you guys my attribute update. And I was originally going to wait till I hit 90, but it's probably just going to take a while anyway. But I hope you guys like the little clips in the beginning there. I was snagging on glass cleaners and hitting a lot of greens and stuff, as you guys can clearly see on that. But these are the stats, guys. As you can see, standing layup 74 and 65 driving layup, which is really good, as you can hit open ones. Standing dunk, driving dunk, and contact dunk, you guys can all see the stats. You see I can bang wide open dunks, and you can also dunk on people sometimes because you have posterizer and silver. Open shot mid is 56, and as you guys can see, I was hitting green light threes, and my three is only open shot is 55, so obviously you can hit green middies too as well, and it's just crazy if you slow down the timing. You hit a lot of greens when you're wide open, people sag off. Ball handling doesn't really matter too much, obviously. I mean, if you're backing people down in the post. Passing, that's alright as a center as it is. 66 is whatever. Usually make all your passes anyway. Post fade, that shit doesn't even matter because you're not a post scorer or any of that stuff, so you don't have to really worry about that. But what you guys will be surprised at is that my rebounding is only 81 and my box out is 82, which is really good as I'm snagging on people now. But I think maybe 90 overall will get me another upgrade for that, but it's really OP because I have also rebounder on gold as well. Steals are 88. I don't say that I get a lot of steals, but now that I have pickpocket on silver, I've been starting to get more, so it's mostly the badges, but having that high stat is also good as well. Block 84, shot contest 84. Block's really good, as you guys can see. I got some crazy blocks, but mostly your badges have to do with that stuff, and my wingspan is pretty big. So vertical, this is the most crazy stat for a center, dude. For a 6'11", I have 80 vertical. That's higher than some guards. This is just insane. You can literally jump over 7'3 centers and glasses, as you guys see. I was jumping over people in there. As you guys can see, lateral quickness is on 74, and that's pretty good as a center. I mean, with this build, you're pretty quick, and you have a lot of vertical, and you can just do a lot of stuff all around because the build is 6'11", and you're, like, more agile. You can jump higher, block easier, kind of stuff like that. Speed 72, which is decent for a center. I mean, it's pretty good. Like, the pure posts and stuff have, like, 40, 50. Acceleration 66, which is also really good. I mean, for a center, dude, this is a pretty quick build, and it's fast in the court, as you guys can see in the gameplay clips that I move around pretty well. 83 strength, I think that ends up going to a 90, if I believe, and I'll show you guys my weight soon. But yeah, I don't really get bodied because I have bruiser as well, and I can get that shit on Hall of Fame, so it's kind of a GG anyway if I go around guards or any centers. Stamina, you guys already know, everybody has that on 99 when they upgrade it. But yeah, guys, that's the stats. This build's really good, and it's way better than making a 7-3 rebounding rim protector. Now onto the badges. As you can see, I have some Hall of Fame already. But your key badges, obviously, you want to get Hall of Fame. Bruiser is one of them. Rim protector is good. Defensive stopper also. Chase on art is really hard to get. Hustle rebounder on gold's good. Pick dodger, pick pocket, relentless finisher, posterizer. Now I think, in my opinion, man, that pickpockets and pick dodger should be on gold, but his is what it is. Also, you got break starter on this build, which is obviously good for a center. You can throw it on the court. Now, obviously, I can't show you guys my wingspan in this clip, but it's only 2 above normal, and the reason I made it like that is so I can get rebound steals, but I can also shoot a bit better, so that's why I did that. I weigh 260 pounds, and I am 6'11", as you guys already know. But anyway, guys, if you enjoyed the video, make sure to smash the like button, subscribe if you guys are new, and I'm out, boys.